Italian MP demands Macron opens ports after Italy turns away migrant ships. Guglielmo Picchi said that Italy had been left alone by the European Union to deal with the migrant crisis after Italy refused to let a ship carrying migrant stock as he demanded President Macron opens his ports to the boats. A ship carrying more than 600 rescued migrants is stranded in the Mediterranean Sea after Italy's new government refused to let it dock. Mr. Picchi, a senior foreign policy adviser to Deputy Prime Minister Matteo Salvini, told BBC's Radio 4 today, "It could go to the Maltese government, it could go to the German government. We had open ports and we accepted everybody, we helped everyone and we paid a lot for everyone. And then we were left alone by the European Union. Now, the captain of this vessel refused to go to Malta because there is a political point to all this. Italy has a new government and it wants to have a new policy on migration and the NGOs are challenging Italy politically. We want to show that we were a very open port and now the European Union needs to take responsibility and it has to do it now. So showing this drama to the media, it is really demonstrating how the EU and the international community is telling Italy to open its ports but it's not ready to open its own. We want President Macron to open his ports." In a tweet, Mr. Salvini warned the EU, "The landings and the reception of hundreds of thousands of non-refugees cannot continue to be an Italian problem only. Either Europe gives us a hand to secure our country, or we will have to choose other routes." More than 50 migrants drowned in the Mediterranean at the beginning of the month, with 48 bodies found off the southern coast of Tunisia. The new Italian government, comprising the anti-establishment Five Star Movement and far-right League, and has an anti-European Union and anti-immigration approach. The new government has promised to roll back pension reform, cut taxes and boost welfare spending, measures that are expected to cost tens of billions of euros. It also needs to find an estimated 12.5 billion euros to stave off the threat of an automatic increase in sales taxes because of previously missed deficit targets.